Wait, I thought I beat Fuse Man.
That's
one second!
Did I not? Well, good evening, morning, afternoon, freaks and geeks. This is Railuge, and I swear I beat Fuse Man. Go ahead and see where my health lands.
Ready.
Okay, I'm gonna move my box. Or my pace, I mean. Alright. There we go. Gotta get my bearings straight again. Okay, that's dump that fire. Okay. I think I might just rewind it to, or fast forward it to the boss, because I'm pretty sure I know I get at least got to. Ow. Oh shit. No. Rush. I need you. How do I summon Rush again? Hold up! Oh, that is neat. I hate hitting that button. Alright. Jump, God.
I recognize that voltage. Prepare to diode. Power up!
Live wire!
High voltage! Switch off!
And I believe I was going after Acid Man last time. Here. because I figured that I'd go after Acid Man. Maybe Acid's good against Block. And... or maybe... even though he's ice, maybe Electric's good against ice. But I'm pretty sure that the ice is good against Torch, and Torch is good against the Blast. Oh, I was gonna die. Well, no, I have one life left, so... I'm just gonna run through this. Jump on that and then use an energy tank. I'm definitely gonna save one for the boss. Yeah. harpoon over his head. Annoying. There we go. Thank you. Come on, please let that be the checkpoint. Fuck! Wouldn't let me jump. Aha, there we go. No.
Welcome back, Mega Man.
Okay, Mega. What'll it be? Are you sure? Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready! Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready! Good luck out there, Mega.
Yo, Mega! Can I interest you in some parts?
Okay, Mega, what'll it be?
I'm gonna go grind a little bit. Let's go back to Acid Man. look like it was a complete decapitation.
Jumped too high.
Annoying. Ah! was I playing weapon energy? Pause my recording here. Hopefully. I might have to leave the episode off on this. If I run out of lives, there is no way that I'm going to be able to play this game and still keep my head on. Love it if I had a save point here. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it here. I'm gonna grind up some more lives. Some of the foot things. Alright, it actually saved this time, didn't it? So, since there's no more dislike button, click on the like button if you legitimately enjoy this. Leave a comment down in the comment section down below. Subscribe if you'd like to see me complete this and some other games. And until next time, stay white and nerdy.